This is a UCLA steal where the runner steals on the pitcher prior to pitching the ball. Coaches, let's look at the proper timing of the UCLA steal. When we come set, the first time of the game, everybody in the dugout should check the timing of the pitcher. His elbow stop, it's U, C, L. He pitches on L. After that first pitch, we've got the timing. So Jesse now has the timing. He's going to go on C. He should have gotten the jump there, and that's the proper timing for a UCLA steal.